Well, at $1 million, he's going to go straight ahead because he's impatient. Yep.